Okay, Quest for Semi-Glory continues tonight. Catacomb Kids is working now. After some weird control issues on Friday. Got some help from the dev to straighten it out, so we're going to actually play this tonight. Relegated to the keyboard, unfortunately. So I'm going to do another quick tutorial just because. Chances are I'll be... Oh, there we go. Okay, so which one is jump? That one's jump. Okay. Because chances are I'm going to forget. Oops, J was open. Oops. J... Oh, that was... that was a good throw. Alright, so like I said the first time, I know next to nothing about this game. All I know is that it's a roguelike, dungeon crawler-esque thing, and I love both of those things, so we're gonna go with it and see what we can do. Oh! Oops. Totally biffed that jump. Awesome. So I have a feeling there's gonna be a lot of dying. Can I... I can't kick that thing open. And then hold J to do that. Okay. I like that the little... Ow. That hurts. I like that the little button prompts here in the tutorial change to match the keys that I've got set. That's a good... That's some good shit right there. So, alright. So I need to do J to open that. And roll up. There we go. And jump across here. Oh, look out. Oh. Okay. Ah, okay. So it's J to open. Jade open doors. Alright, ooh, 0 to 3, huh? Sure, let's do that. And, let's do defense like I did before. Oh, oops. Didn't see those down there. Alright, so I don't... Do I need to talk to this guy? No. Okay, this is just all bullshit like that. Okay. So there's that. Oh, wait, I do want that key, though. Huh. Take that. Okay, I like the physics so far. That's cool. Oh, look out. Alright. Alright, and then there's the blip and the blip. And let's use this. I need to go into here. Let's do flame wave. I'd prefer flame wave right now, I think. So there's flame wave. Da 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 da. And flame wave. I'm gonna wait for that to burn entirely this time. Do, do, do. Okay, so there's Joe. Bam. Alright. What's in this chest? Boost shoes. Alright, I can deal with that. Oh, not quite enough. Yeah, there we go. That. Oops. Key to unlock the door. Oh, ow. Ah. Okay, so the. Ow! Jeez. Alright, so the combat needs a little work. that was fun. Alright, so what do we got here? Bloody Crumble Corpse. Eat it, sure. Ugh. Do I want that? No, I don't. I will take the key, however. So I can stow my shit for whatever reason. Alright, so that's the tutorial. I'm gonna fuck up the keys a whole bunch, I have a feeling. Alright, so now, yay, I can actually move on the class select screen. Yay. Let's start with Bully. Actually, let's read the descriptions here quick. Punishment for kids, blah, 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 blah. Okay. Or there's Poet, which I'm guessing is the magic class, which I am generally no good at. So, we'll go with the good ol'... Oh, cool. Got different things here. That's neat. These all look to be randomized. That's cool. Alright, so what do we got here? Magical weapon, hates hammers, sneaky and a bad swimmer. Defensive, magical weapon, hates spears, mess eater. That's neat. Oh, wait. Well, that one looks to be the most positive attributes. Looks like I got no helmet, good chainmail, mallet of light, sandals, and a lantern. Okay, let's go. Let's do this guy. Let's see what we got here. Hey, game over, how you doing? Okay, so I know absolutely nothing about this game. Alright. Let's just be a little careful here. Alright, so pick that up. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. I can't. Oh. Alright, so I'm drowning. Okay, that's no good. Oh, shit. Come on, give me that. My jump button. There we go. Okay, so we got that. I'm guessing that's a rock. Oh, what am I doing here? Let's do that. Ah, there we go. Okay. What's my jump button again? Ow! And just like that, I am dead. Woo! Fantastic. Okay, so what am I doing with this now? Quit is key. Okay. Well, that was quick. Let's try that again. Ooh, magical armor, magical weapon, but I'm -3 on speed, -2 on luck. Okay, let's try something a bit more balanced then. Let's do this guy. Alright. Whoa, nice hair. Or maybe that's a hood. Who knows? Huh. Oh, jeez. Alright, well that's no good. Can I hit him if I... Oh, maybe I can. Let's get a little closer. Oh! Ah! It's too close. Oh, alright, it's a bad idea. Bad idea, that's cool. Alright, off to a rollicking good start. Hate swords. Alright, I can deal with that. Oh, man. Alright, try number 3. Are you serious? Come on now. How is that fair? Boo. Alright, let's just go around here. I'm already down to 1 health, which is awesome. Small mushroom, huh? Take. Well, eat it, I get. Oh, great. I am now poisoned. Fantastic. That's not gonna kill me all the way. That's good. Oh, good. Oh, you bastards. Alright, so we'll wait. We'll wait. Wait for the poison to wear off. Still poisoned, apparently. Oh. Hey now. Boom. There we go. Do I still... No, I must have not picked that up. There we go. Okay, so we got a rock. Oh, can I push this over the rat? Yeah, eat it, shitbag. I think I killed him. Alright, so can I eat this? Yeah. Okay, so I'm good with the poison now. Inky potion. Oops. Oh, that's no good. Huh. Yeah, nice. Gonna Mario the shit out of this guy. Huh. Alright, shift and boom. Yeah, got him. Nice. Alright. So let's see here. That's a rock, okay. Oh wait, can I huh? Nice. Huh. Warm to the touch. I should probably get rid of that actually. Well, let's drink it. We'll see what happens. Nice! Health potion, fantastic. Let's get rid of that shit. Let's pick up a skull, stow that shit, jump. Oh, can I? Oh, there we go. Alright. Oh, poison. Oh, that fucking slime. Get out of here. Coins, alright. Dig it. Nice. Okay. I guess I want to stay out of that. Oh, jeez. Oh, nice. Oh. Ha ha ha. Awesome. Okay, so that was an explosive trap, I guess. I can examine this stuff, huh? Okay, interesting. So I'm not exactly sure what my goal is. I'm guessing it's just to progress. All right, so let's see what we got. Loud. All right. Well, besides being loud, I guess this one's pretty good character. Let's go with it. Bit of a learning curve. Yes, it certainly seems that way. Which I am all for. Ooh, what is that? A glowing stick, which is not as good as what I've got. A verdant potion. I will take that, though. Blep, blep. Yeah, you want some of this? No, come here, you fuck. Blah. Yeah, got him. Alright, so what do we got here? Inky potion, which I probably don't want. Blip, get rid of that. I'm gonna crush this mofo. Oh, jeez. Oh, now come back here, you fucker. Alright, this combat's gonna take some getting used to. Ooh, what's this? A ball of goo. Or a verdant potion. You know what? Cool to the touch, huh? Well, let's drink it, see what happens. Potion of invisibility. Cool! Oops, I don't want that. I want this. Okay, so that's a little bouncy ball thing. Got it. Let's see if I can land on this fucker. Hit. Yeah, Mario with the shit out of that. What do we got here? Rock, and there's some. Oh, there's an inky potion. Let's see what this. What's this all about? Oh, fantastic. Can I get that? Oh, yeah. Okay, just barely getting out of that. All right, so there's a rock. Fuck the rock, and a ball of slime. Which a rotten ball of slime, which doesn't. Oh, okay. Oh, nice. That's cool. All right, I'll take it. What happened to the other thing I was holding? Oh, there. Oh, I see. So I can hold three things, but I can't attack when I'm holding two things. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. Let's grab that again. We'll see what else the fuck. Do I have a mini map or something? Oh, yeah. There it is. Interesting. Okay. Run through there. Oh, I see another one there. Open that. That was cool. Alright, I'm liking this so far. This is great. Alright, what a runic short sword. Nah. A desk. Wait, I can... Cool! Magical combat, huh? Let's see what we got. Air dash. Ooh, heal would be probably pretty good. Break or poison blob. Let's get heal. I'm gonna need that. I'm probably gonna forget to use it, but whatever. Cool. Alright, so where's that ball of goo? I want that back. Do I not have it anymore? Oh no, I've got this one, which... Oh, just bounce. Wow. Did that get bigger? Seems like it did. Alright, let me get... Oh, did I destroy it when I killed that guy? Probably. Alright, let's get this guy out of here. A severed arm? Fantastic. Alright, so let's grab the ball of goo. Oh, no, don't want that. Can I... Oh, damn it. Or a sigh of rending. I would like the sigh of rending, thank you. I'd also like their ball of goo. There we go. Okay, oops, jeez. Probably just change that to... Change space to jump so I don't fuck that up constantly. Okay. Alright, doing good. We've got a couple kills under our belt. Another ball of goo, which I will take instead, since it's not rotten. Oops. And we've got a pink potion. Okay. So can I... No. Okay. Alright, so I can't do that. Ah! Hell. Doink. Oh, nice. I can. Oh, shit. Come on. Get him. Yeah, nice. Oh, I want that, but I don't want it. I don't want to go down there and get it. And there's a bat there, I can see. Eat it. Nice shot. I don't think I can crawl down there safely, so we're going to say... Cool to the touch, huh? Let's see what it's about. Oh, nice. Potion of Might. Fantastic. Oh, and there's the... Yeah, eat that shit. There we go. Nice. So what do we got up here? A rock and a severed arm. And that appears to be the exit. Nice. Nice. Okay, so that's level one, I guess. Can I kill this guy? Yeah, there we go. All right, so what do we got there? Oh, nice. Okay, so I'm learning when to surface for air, at least. Get over here. Yeah, get over here, you fuck. Whoa. Oops, wrong button. Shitbag. Come here. Face me. Oh, ow. Get stabbed in the face. Alright, so making progress. Very good. Yeah, let's do it. Alright, so I got a short sword of some description. Yeah, eat it. What do we got? Dark arts? Sounds good to me. What do we got? Dark arts, shadow cloak, vampirism, plague, raised dead, huh? I can't use any. Oh, wait, I can use this one. Let's do that one. Sounds good. Okay, what's in this here chest? Some cash. Cuirass. All right, I'll take that one. Oops, didn't mean to break that, but whatever. Ah, crunch. I will take that. Oops, jump, not inventory. Oh, I see what's going on here. All right, so let's do... Oh, well, that's not exactly what I wanted. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I can just do that. Oh, whoa, good reactions. Okay. Oh, yeah. Did that guy get crushed? I think he did. Oh, that's fun. Ow, you bitch. Come here. There, eat it. Nice. Slaughtered. There we go. Doink. Mario the shit out of that. Oh, I don't think I can get up there without that ball of slime, though. Doink. Oh, what? Blah. There we go. Oh, that's a lot of bat corpses. Can I eat it? Okay. How about this? How about this one? Okay. And eat that one. And I'm gonna eat this one, too. Yeah, nice. Cool. That's... Oh, wow. Why can I jump so high? That's awesome. All right, what do we got in this fancy chest? Plate mail of the snake and of health. Sounds good. Sign me up. So, wow, I can really... I got some damn good ups. Is there any explanation to that? Like, what do I have that makes me so awesome at jumping? I don't think anything in particular. Interesting. Okay, whatever. Oh, I see. That thing's triggering it all the time. Jump off of there, please, and let's eat this guy. Okay, so maybe bats convey speed. That would be cool. Sure to eat every corpse. Okay, so is there anything over here? Oh, I see a trap thing. Ah, nice. Anything else over here? No? Okay. Woo! That's cool. Alright, so there's a bastard up there. I'm gonna murder him. And I've got a crimson potion. Otherwise, I've got... Oh, it's rotten. I'm not going to eat it, so I'm just going to... flip. And I will take that. Okay, so far, so good. What do we got here? A pale potion? What's the pale potion? Shit. Damn it. Tap. Get out of that ice. Damn it. Oops. All right, well, let's just take the empty bottle and see what... Oh, jeez. Okay, interesting. Cool to the touch, huh? What do we got? Strength, nice. I like that. Oh. All right, I'm going to eat this thing. Let's see what happens. Damn it! Oh, well, the poison's gone. That's cool. All right, so nothing else around here. Man, I got mad ups, though. That's awesome. Ooh, some magic, eh? What do we got? Air dash. Heal? Oh, heal is always good. Oops, did I not use it? Oh, shit. Come on now. Ow! Bastard slime. Come here, you. Ah! Ah, come here. There. Eat it. Oops. Okay, so let's do this. Let's do this. Dark arts. Oh, wait. Got vampirism already. Where's the... What happened to the thing? I just... Did I not learn that? Well, shit. How did I... Dark arts. Okay. Oops. Wrong button. Well, what the... Oh, I get it. Okay. I can't do anything more with that. Ah, that's a bummer. All right, well, whatever. Let's see. Pink potion. What's this? Shit. Oh, well. Can't live forever. Who would want to? Oh, excuse me, fellas. Plink. I will take that, though. And let's get rid of that, I suppose. Well, since I got nothing to lose by eating those things, let's... Oops. Let's eat them. Okay, so I gained one from... Ah! Come here, you. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna murder you. Oh, oh, you dick. Give me that back. Whoa, what are those guys doing? Out of here. Let's eat this corpse. It'll give me special swimming abilities or something. Dead rat. You know what? I'm not going to eat the dead rat. That sounds like a bad idea. Okay, let's eat this one. Shit. Please go away, poison. Alright, so I didn't gain anything from that, but I didn't lose anything either, so... Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Alright, so I am going to eat these, though. Give me magic powers. No? Okay, that's alright. Wow. Okay, so I've got this ball of slime. Oh, wait a minute. That, fuck it. I remember that trap. Okay. Floor two. Wait a minute. Oh, wow. Oh, he's a little bit tougher, eh? Mario the shit out of this guy. Yeah. Wait, what? Oh, that's right. Vampire spell. Okay. Oh, gee, if that's not obvious. Boink! And something killed that bat, too. Oh, geez, that looks bad. Oh! Yeah, eat shit. Ow! Oh, I should have died from that. But apparently I got lucky. Okay, let's do that. Get up here. Ooh, what you got? Wow. Yeah. Fancy chest. What's in this fancy chest? More. All right. Clean, precise spear. Defense plus 3. That sounds good. Luck plus 2. That also sounds good. Oh, excuse me. All right. Let's take that one. All right. Can I pick up anything? Let's... No, I want the spear. Can I... Ugh, is there any way to... Ugh. Let's clear some of this shit out. I wanna... Okay, so I don't think I can pick anything like that up. Blit. Okay. Anything else here? Or a decorated halberd? Nah, I'll stick with my spear, I guess. Blue potion? Sure. What's the blue potion? Shit. Okay, all right. So this is very net hacky. Probably bad idea to drink unknown things. Okay. Very good. Learning. Wasn't bad. Oh, wow. All right. Let's go with this gal here. Ooh, nice. Man, what have I got there? A stylish breastplate, a sigh, a shield. Boots and a hood. Nice. I'm sneaky. And I hate hammers. Nice. That's cool. Average everything else, huh? Alright, that's cool. Alright, so we got here. Verdant potion. Oh! And I've got a dark arts book, apparently. Oops. Can I... Only use 3. Alright, let's go with vampirism again. Actually, remember to use it this time, perhaps. Alright, so I don't quite have the mad ups I had from before. Ooh, take that, though. Oh! Nice. Verdant potion is warm to the touch. So does that mean good? We will find out. Shit. And I'm poisoned, too. So fantastic. There's that. Let's eat the mushroom. Which apparently I... I'm confused. Okay, let's eat the mushroom. Which I'm still poisoned. Now there's a crimson potion. Alright. Okay, nothing. Oop, nothing there. I'm still poisoned and apparently confused. Lose my charge. Apparently I was electrified as well. Now I'm not poisoned. Alright, so... Crimson potion is warm to the touch. Does that mean good? Health potion. Fantastic. Alright, that's a good one to have. Potion of lightning. Can I throw this at somebody? That would be awesome if I could throw it at somebody. Let's see if I can throw it at one of these douchebags up here. Whoop. Yep. Ah, gotcha. I can. That's awesome. I like it. There we go. Oop, get out of that poison, though. Ow. Ah, eat it. Oh, I lost a spear, though. All right, fuck that guy. All right, so I've still got that ball of slime. Boink. Boink. All right, anything down here? Skull, perhaps? Oh, nice. I can stab up. That's so cool. Blue potion, which I don't know what it is. Whoop. Blah, blah. There we go. Okay, so let's take that one. Oh, no. All right, let's move on. Level 2 for the third time. Another potion here, huh? Oh, that's cool. Huh. All right, so maybe... Oh, excuse me. Oh, what was that? Teleport trap. Very good. Blah. Ah! Ow! Tits. All right, don't rush in blindly then. Son of a bitch. All right, let's try the magic class, I guess. Defensive. I've got -3 defense. Oh, that's weird. All right, let's do this one. Gotta say, I dig the visuals. Of course, I dig any pixely art stuff, so... Magic 101! Sign me up. Alright, so what do we got here? Wizard Throw. Magic Blast. Magic Blast. Sounds actually pretty good. Regenerate! Hey! Actually, yoink! Don't forget to use it. Wait, what's that other spell I've got already? Haste. Ooh, that's a good one to have, probably. Okay, so let's, Deadly Distance, huh? Nice. Okay, so I can learn another thing? No. Interesting. Okay, so I'm not quite sure how magic learning works yet, but whatever. Okay. Stow that. We'll take this. Throw any potion. Yeah, I guess that's a good point. Oh, orb of leveling. Come here, you. Use that shit. Alright, so since I am a magic user. And intelligence. There we go. Alright, so then I identified something. Okay. That's cool. Alright. Okay. Eat shit, you fucking bastard. That's cool. Alright, so throwing potions identifies them, kind of, I guess. Wait, is that a coin? Or is that somebody severed a potato? Yoink! I will take it. Let's eat the potato, I guess. Hard and bitter. Yeah. Eat shit, bats. Yeah. Oh, they didn't leave a corpse, though. Alright, let's take the skull. Maybe we can toss it somewhere. Yeah. Come here, you. Oh, cool! That's cool, I knocked over the torch. Neat. Alright, this guy's gonna die. There we go. Alright, just drop that there for now. What do we got here? Oh, another deadly distance? Did I have that already? Well, let's use it, I guess. Let's see. Push, magic blast, which I didn't get before, so we'll get that one now. Alright, so, if I were to examine, can I assign? Oh, nice. Okay, so I can redo my assignments here. Neat. Okay. If not exactly explained, that's okay. Alright, that's fine, I guess. Alright, so I've already used... Oops. I already used these. Let's get rid of them. Ah, nice. They stack. Alright, so I'm going to test something. Probably going to die. Boom. Oh, come on! I was far away from that! Oh, what's heal? Ah, shit. I forgot my healing spell. That's some bullshit right there. I guess that was my own fault. So I gotta be quite a distance from that before it goes off. Good to know. Alright, let's go back to melee class, though. That one, speed down two, fine, whatever. Got a rock. Oops. Oh, nothing there. Okay. Am I poisoned? No. It's hard to tell, like... well, never mind. Alright, so we got a... Oh, I got a torch. Nice. Can I throw a torch? Yes, I can. Nice. Alright, let's stick with the potions for now, I guess. Oh, I see what they're doing there. Interesting. Oh, I can't do anything about it, though. Doink. Doink. That's cool. Oh, my weapon is poisoned. That's cool. How did that happen? Interesting. Wow, there's a lot of mysterious stuff going on. Muddy potion is warm to the touch. Okay. Let's take the clear potion, I guess. Oh, you shitbag. Where'd he go? There you go. Oh, I can just... Oh, hey! You come back here with that. Well, since he stole it, I'm guessing it's... Oh, whoops. Potion of regenerative shit! Eat shit, you goddamn rat. Alright. Whatever. So, can I not... How did I knock that over before? Did I just, like, run into it, or did I roll into it or something? Okay, I can't roll. That's interesting. But I guess down blocks. Okay, that's good to know. Oh! Yoink! We'll take that, though. Strength, fuck yeah. And speed, yes. Fire and ice, I like that. Let's do the flame wave. So wait, I've only got so many number of uses of that? That's kind of a bummer. Ah! Oops. I can take that. Oh, nice. Cool. That's neat. Alright, so what do we got here? Come here, you. Gah! Gah! You leave a corpse that I can eat? That's so cool. Oh, okay. I threw something at it, huh? Oh, shit. I didn't want to do that. That was stupid. So I do have limited uses of that. That's unfortunate. Okay, I like the environmental effects. Shit stays burning. Get far away from that. I love it. Ow. Ooh. Get out of here. Ooh. That's not a good thing to be. Oh, I see. Interesting. Get stuck. Yeah. Ooh. Eat shit. Eat shit. Rah. Okay, so I already set off that trap then. A good falcon? No, okay, keep my axe for now. Oop.
There's someone there.
Oop. Nope, no one's here. Fuck off. Did I kill him? Oh yeah. Awesome. Shake that motherfucker. Alright, what do we got? A warm jacket? Nah. Nah, I don't want that. I want this. Ooh. Alright, what can we learn from this? Shadow Cloak, Vampirism. Vampirism is probably the best. If I remember to use it. Okay, very cool. I like this so far. Oop. Let's drop that shit. Ah, so now it's not sticky anymore, huh? Nice. Fuck! I love it. Alright, but I was already over here. Oh, wait, what's down? Oh. Damn it. Oh boy. Alright, back to magic class. Ooh, that looks like a good one. Clumsy and loud. Ooh, that doesn't... Maybe not. Alright, this one looks good. He looks kind of worried, but... He shouldn't be worried, I'm a master. Can I get crushed by this? Yes, I can. Okay. Never mind. Actually, no. What was the special deal with this guy? Down, right, up. Oh, is that... Oh, I see. Interesting. So I've got a staff of some sort right now, right? Or a stick. Oh boy. Glad I've got a stick. It's fucking useful. I can stab up though. Yeah, take that. Ow, bastard. Jump on him, Mario style, man. There we go. Open and see. Alright, got a dead bat here. Yeah. Alright, so let's take that, I guess. Ah, fuck it, let's drink it. Ah, damn it. Oh, what's up? Oh, I don't know. Alright. You know what? Let's check out what Tot does. Ooh, wow. That looks like a stacked mofo here. So, up, down, up.
Hey, punk.
Nice. I'm guessing that's like provoke or something. What do we got? Deadly distance. Alright, let's see what we got here. Energy 1. Push. Magic blast. Energy 4. I can't even use that. That's the only one I can use. Alright, then. Fuck it. Okay, I expected those spikes to fall there. Good thing it didn't. Nice. Yeah, eat shit, you fucker. I'm gonna Mario the hell out of you. There we go. Let's get... Oh, he's still wearing something, apparently. Blah. Oh, nice. Did I kick the door open into that guy? That's awesome. Oops. What happened there? Ooh, that looks dangerous. So the pale potion is warm, but I'm not sure if that actually means anything. Hit. There we go. Hit. Oh, yeah, eat that shit. So he stole it. That means it's good, right? Oh, man. Fucking weird. I gotta stop eating unknown things, or drinking unknown things, I guess. Consume meter right next to my stats whenever I actually eat something. Really? Okay. I'll pay attention to that, I guess. Okay, so what have I got here? I didn't even look. Likes hammers. Hammer skill 0. I've got a mallet, so I've got a hammer, so that's good. Bah! Alright, let's see what we got here. We got some fish. Take that, you damn fish. Alright, so what do we got here? Next to my stats, huh? Okay. Wait a minute, it said I dried off. Oh, I see. Lower right is my status, it seems, right? Oh, jeez. That's kind of cool. I like that. I like that a lot. Alright, let's take the ball of slime for now. Oh! Oh, that's gonna be deadly. Excuse me. Oh, especially with the fucking flame mallet, too, on top of that. Ow, you shitbag. Come here. Alright. Wow. You gotta be on your fucking toes with this shit. I like it. I like it a lot. Alright, so we got four... Wait, what did he have there? Oh, it's a corpse. Yeah, what do you think this is, Mortal Kombat? Oh, you... Fuck are you? Ah! Eat that. Char your goddamn corpse. Alright, so... So you're saying I threw this and it knocked the torch over. Oh, yeah, so it did. So it did, almost. I'm just gonna burn myself to death on that someday. Blah. Alright. Ooh. Oh, that's fun. Oh wait, I can't. Do I have to roll? No, how the fuck did I roll before? Oh jeez, can I not roll because I'm got big shit on me or something? Boop. Oh, I see a little elevator going up. Oh, come on, a slime killed me? Bullshit. Damn it. All right, cool. All right then, let's see. Oh, nice. Find out why I couldn't roll with that guy. Thought it was just like, move over and push down. I guess not. I have to go back to ye olde tutorial and find out what's going on. Oh yeah, that looks like a good idea. Yep, oh, dead end. Oh, I almost did it anyways. Wait a minute. Why did that say... Wait, what the fuck happened there? Oh, does it regenerate the level? That's kind of neat. I like that. Yeah, take that shit. Nice. No corpses, huh? No corpses still. Amped breastplate of reflection. That sounds like a good thing. Let's do it. Even if it is strength minus one. Oh, come back here, you fucker. I got you. Oh, can't quite stab him, huh? Oh, ow. Ah, there we go. Take that. Interesting. Oh, there's an orb of leveling over there, though. So, nah, I'm not gonna... I was gonna eat this ball of slime, but no, I'm not gonna do that. Sounds like a bad idea. Alright, strength plus one, yes please. Speed plus one, yes please. Alright. Sounds good to me. Oh, and it gave me full health, too. Nice. Nice. Actually, let's go get that, let's get this first. Oop. Click. Oh. Oh, okay. Blah. Fuck it. Let's take the potion instead. An empty glass? No. Ah! Hey! Come back here, you! Asshole. Take that, and we'll take that. Alright, so there's the exit. Nothing else around here, huh? Ooh. Oh, jeez, I didn't even see those guys. Eat that shit. Oh, that's perfect. Potion of invisibility. Alright. Good to know. Good to know. Oh, did those guys both die? Nice. Alright, so let's eat this shit. Just in case. Oops, give me that.
Super duper.
Oh, whoa, what happened there? Oh, was that...
Super duper.
Oh, I see. That was the taunt. That's funny. Too funny. Alright, I think that was everything. Let's get the fuck out of here. Voice acting? Yeah, maybe it's just a placeholder stuff, though. So can I... No, I can't even... That's... Oh! Well, that's a thing that happened. Whee! Wow, we are learning everything here. Okay. Ooh, yeah. What's the least bad one here? Let's do this one. Okay. Well then. Take that. Oh. Oh. Nice. Can I? Oh, no, I can't. Flip. Whoa! Ah! Son of a bitch! Wow, this is like Spelunky levels of bullshit right here. I love it. Oh man, I foresee a long run with this game. Holy shit. Ugh. Hit. And it. Magical combat, sounds good. Let's do the heals. And I've got a lantern too, so... Ah, that's neat. Okay. But it still works on offhand, right? Slightly better when it's on hand. Okay. So if I do... Oh, it means throw. Never mind. Never mind then. Maybe this rock will do something for me. Ow, bastard. Yeah, take my rock, you shitbag. Oh, jeez. He broke my block. Oh. So much. Yeah, what you got, fucker? Oh, that was fun. That was a lot of fun. Alright, let's see if I can knock this shitbag down here. Nice. Ooh, what do we got? Runic Great Axe. Speed minus 4. Never mind. I'm slow. Oh, whoopsie. Oh, man. Hey, now, I'm not quite that bad. I'm not launching myself off the edge, like, constantly, am I? Well, I kind of am, I suppose. Oh, you shitbag. Give me that lantern back. Yeah, you bastard. Rat bastard. Alright, there we go. Yeah, what you got? Yeah, let me get... Oh, no corpse. So there's no real indication like when I'm gonna get poisoned to that. So I'm just gonna slaughter that shit so I don't have to bother with it. Nice. Alright, so let's get that. Fuck it, let's drink it. Yeah, alright. Powerful bitch! Oh, the thing is over here. eating rats sounds like a bad idea. I'm not gonna do it. So wait, this is a potion of might. I will take that. Indeed. Oh! Ow! Oh, well, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna drink this, get rid of that, take this, and whatever the infernal stiletto. Nah. Oh, geez, this is probably a bad idea. Ooh, that worked. Whoa. Okay. All right, so I already found the exit, right? That's up to the left. Well, let's go take a look at what's up here. I'm gonna do that though. That's neat. Oh, cool. All right. Yoink. Take that, you shitbag. Ah. Ah. Rah. Nice. Good thing I checked this out. Strength and speed. Thank you. Mine, no, mine. Purple potion, huh? Ah. Ah. All right. What is this thing gonna do to you? I don't know what that did. You shitbag. Yeah. Oh, he didn't do any damage. Nice. Did I use this one already? No, I guess not. Poison blob. Sounds good to me. Alright, so where's the exit now? Over to the left. Okay, I got this. So wait, eat the corpses of bipedal. You think that does something, huh? All right, I can do that. Rotten ball of goo, which I don't want. How about this guy? Well, I'm not eating a rotten corpse, sorry. No matter how hilarious that would be, I'm not doing it. Oh wait, no, this is where I came in. Oh, it's over to the right. I'm an idiot. Okay, no props. Oh, my lantern goes out. Ow! Oops, what did I... Oh, that was heals. Okay, oops. Spent lantern. Alright, well, fuck it. I don't need the lantern then if it's spent. What the hell is this thing doing? Oh, wait. Ow! Son of a bitch. Damn it. Okay. Pay attention, man. Pay the fuck attention here. Man, this game's lucky it's fun. Alright, so what do we got here? Magic 101 sounds good to me. Wizard throw, magic blast. I can't even use... Oh, wait. Oh, I can't. Oh, I can use this one. Alright, let's do it. Flip. Oh, does that guy leave a corpse? Yeah, he did. I'm gonna eat that. Ow. Take Take that potion. Whoa. Yeah, eat fucking spikes, you... Oh, he's not dead. Asshole. Oh, damn it. I can't even get that shit now, can I? Ugh. Oh, wait. What am I doing here? Good advice. Good advice, I'm gonna probably murder your name wholesale, but, Picar Squiddy? I probably got that totally wrong. Whatever, good advice. So it's very much like Battletoads, everything will try to kill you. Let's see here. Pale Potion, let's give it a drink. That did nothing. Orange Potion. Nothing there, okay, whoop. Oh, hey, I can roll with this guy. Interesting. Get out! Get to the fire! Oh, wow. Okay. Good reaction. Shit-ass rat triggering that shit on me? What an asshole. Alright, so, get up there. Alright, I'm gonna make a mad dash for that. Oh, shit. Oh, that's awesome. Kind of bullshit RNG right there, but whatever. That's okay. I'll take it. Ah, damn it. I didn't want that one. Ah, fuck it. Not like I'm going to survive all that long. Ooh. Ah! Son of a bitch. Okay, I see this guy. Yeah, I got him. There's nothing really over there. Look out. Come here, you fuck. There we go. Ooh, I will take that, though. Flip. 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 Oh, nice. Thanks. I did it! In the corner second I look at chat, I get fucking owned. Thank you. Good luck with yours as well. All right. Well, I said I was going to be flailing about for a bit while I learned how to play this fucking thing. All righty. Ooh, what do we got here? A buzzing breastplate. Nope, I think I will hang on to whatever I've got right now. Ooh, we got some fish down here, though. Ow. Oof. Ah. All right, those guys are fighting back. Come here, you. There. All right, so let's see. Still not entirely positive that eating that shit gives me anything, but whatever. Oh, okay. Yeah, eat shit. Oh, you shit. Bastard. Mad skills. Oh, man. Alright, let's go back to magic user for a sec. Alright, so what do we got here? Magic blast. Push. Frost bolt. Frost bolt sounds good. Alright, so what was it like down... Ah, shit, what was it? What was the thing? Here. Down, right, up. Or down, left, up, I guess. Okay, let's see what that's about. Oh! After I kill this... Alright, down, left, up. Oh, that's cool! Left, okay. That's neat. I guess that's some magic user shit, right? Oh, fudge me. Ah! Oh, bastard. Alright, come down from... Ah! No! No, don't! Oh, Jesus. Alright, good moves. Good moves. Damn fucking... There we go. Decorated hatchet of sensing. Yoink. Oh, I hate axes. Damn it. Oh, man, those explodey traps are kind of funny. Oh! Really? That doesn't trigger, huh? Interesting. Must be... Oh, well, there it is. Alright, what do we got here? Deadly distance. Oh, wait a minute. What happened to the... What happened to the other book I had? Did that just go away? Well, whatever. Well, of course, the difference between this and Mario 64, besides the obvious, is that this hasn't been out for 15 years. More than that. 16. Probably more than that, actually. Yeah, eat rock in your fucking back of your head, you asshole. Oh, shit. Alright, here we go. Here's... Yeah, I'm gonna wield the shit out of this. Oh! I'm going to faint. Yeah, take that. Oh, damn it, all that gold I can't get. Alright, well, do. Well, I got nothing much to lose here. Oh, shit. Ah, damn it. That is to say, I have everything to lose, I guess. Hate spears, I'm a bad swimmer. Magical armor, that looks better. Except I'm still a bad swimmer. Looks like I've got some fancy gear, though. What do we got there? A robe of heat. Nice. Sledgehammer, cool. Oh, I see. So the stat buffs and debuffs are from my equipment, not from just inherent talent or lack thereof. That's cool. So I've got push as well. Alright. Good to know. Oh, okay, so I can't use that one to attack. Very good. So let's use it then. Whirlwind regenerate. Sounds good. Oh, something sounds bad there. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's not good. Oh. Gonna Mario the shit out of you. There we go. Boop. Oh, he didn't have an axe or anything on him, huh? Alright, wait a minute. Can I get this guy? Yeah. Alright, let's see if eating this thing does anything. Not sure that did anything for me. Well, whatever. Worth a shot. Alright, let's take that. Oh, this doesn't look good. Run! Oh, jeez. Ow! Ooh, jeez, that hurt. Okay, so wait, I do have regeneration. Duh. Oh, there's still somebody up there. Oh, got now. Oh, what is this bullshit with all these damn traps? Can I duck under those, you think? Probably not. Alright, so I just gotta be quick about this. Okay, oh, I can. Nice. Huh. Huh. Oh, that hurt. Alright, guess we're gonna use regeneration again. Huh. There we go. Stylish breastplate. No. Okay, so there's the door there. Okay, let's move on, I guess. Alright, so that doesn't work there. That's fine. Blip. 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 Alright, eat this mofo. Oh, jeez. Shitbag. Oh, you ass. Regenerate! Oh. Damn it. Shit. All right. Well, I'm not doing so well with the magic users. Always been a melee fighter anyway, so fucking cares. All right. Oop. Can I? Oop. I don't think I can quite get up that high. Oh, ah, nice. Yeah, shitbag. Nice. Warm to the touch. I'm still not sure if that means good or bad, or otherwise. Maybe it means nothing. You know what? Fuck it. Nice. Potion of regeneration. I like that. Oh, what the fuck was that shit? Why did that person melting ball of slime? Oh. Ooh, a crown. Plus one to magic. Yoink.
About time.
That's nice. Asshole. Alright, well, let's see what happens when I eat this. Oh, I see over on the left there. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. I trust you. That could have been bad. Oh, okay, I gotcha. Yeah, I wasn't seeing that before. I wasn't looking in that corner. Alright, so the thing is there. Is there anywhere in here I haven't explored? Yeah, up here. Oh, hey. Leveling. Strength and speed.
Like a boss.
Oh, or not. Oh, nice. Cool, I can charge attack now. Fantastic. All right, let's eat this shit then. Interesting. Do they all have to be the same? I wonder. Okay, so now we're back to the start here. Okay. So it might not just be bipedal stuff. It might just be anything. Okay. All right. Okay. Yeah, fuck you, rat. Alright, let's eat the dead rat. Let's see what happens. Didn't really do much. Oh, fantastic, some lava. Look forward to falling into that later. Boy, you. Yeah, you first, asshole. Ow. Yeah. Yeah, see? Yeah. Alright, let's eat that. Oh, cool and thick. So maybe I just need to hold on to him for long enough? Maybe. Ah, we'll see. Alright, well, let's eat this again, I guess. I don't know, maybe it needs to be all the same things I need to eat? Oh. Although, never mind. Alright, well. I can't eat a skull, what am I thinking? Magic, oops. Magic in motion. What do we got? Double jump, ooh. Passive double jumping when equipped. That's cool. I like that. Infinite charges. Let's hold on to that. That sounds like a good thing. Oh, that's so cool. Now, if only I survive long enough to make use of it. Ooh. Oh, that's so badass. I like it. Ha! Oh, yeah. He was smart about that. Ooh. Yeah, eat shit. Ooh, wait a minute. Yeah. That other guy died? Oh, yeah, his corpse is up there. Okay, medical combat. What do we got? Air dash, heal, thank you. Oh, I see. Oh, interesting. But wait, I can... Oh. I can't double jump unless I've got... Oh, I see. That takes one magic to double. Ah, clever. Clever. All right. Well, I'm gonna poison. Ban fucking tastic. Bad. Good luck with poison. Maybe I need to eat all the same class of monster, and who knows. Okay. Oh, he didn't leave a corpse. Bastion. Alright, where are we at here? Pretty much just down right. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, excuse me, fellas. Don't mind me. Oh, what? Ah! Shitbag. The fuck did he jump that high? What an ass. Gotta say, I like the varied characters. That's cool. That is very cool. Yeah, eat shit. Ow! Ooh. Ow! Yikes, that's painful. There, got him. Alright, let's hope this is healing. Well, darkness. Okay, fine, whatever. Ooh, orb of leveling. That'll at least get me to... Oops. Yoink. At least get me full health, I think. Go strength and speed.
Such wonders.
Yeah, I'm gonna Mario the shit. Ow! Ow! What? Oh, I was carrying his corpse? What the fudge? Damn it. Alright, well. That's okay. That's okay. That is okay. Yeah. Oops. Anything up here? No? Oh. Whoa, whoa. Come on now. Ow. Oh, that's just me being loud, I guess. Wait, do I even have a weapon? Oh, yeah, knife of rending. Alright, never mind. Didn't really look like it. Heals, because I'm going to need it. Oh, only two charges? Fuck. Yeah, fuck off, rat. Wait, how did he... Didn't I already use something for this? Yeah. Well, what the fuck? Well, that's fucking stupid. Alright, wait. What happened to it? Am I not carrying it anymore? Oh, that's weird. Alright, eat the rat. I'm just gonna eat everything and see what happens. Did you leave a corpse? No, of course you didn't. How silly would that have been? Whoa! Strength and speed, thank you. What's in this chest? Where's a reflection? Nah, I'm good. Yeah. Oh, balls. Invisibility, fantastic. That's a great thing for a monster to have. Where'd he go now? Whoa! I hit him. What happened to him? I heard something go splat. Alright, so yeah, I did level up, yes? Yeah, level up. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here then. Alright, so I've yet to make it past floor two. Oh, jeez, look out. Oh! Wow, that guy's going nuts. There, eat shit.
Ow!
Bastard. Whoa, jeez, that is going crazy. Did anything happen? Do I have better ups now, or... Whoa, what the hell? Whoa. Alright, careful of that. There we go. Okay, I can just barely make it up there. Yeah, fucker. So wait a minute, I already used this, didn't I? But I can learn something else, apparently. Cool. Alright, you shitbag. Yeah, eat it! Alright, so that's a bit buggy, but whatever. It means I can murder that asshole straight up. I'll take it. Oh! Can I? Oh, jeez. Alright, this is gonna be a trick and a half to get to that orb. Ugh, God, taking the long way around. And potentially. Oh, jeez, serious with this shit. Alright, well, that's something, I guess. Ow! There we go. Oh, I'm poisoned. Oh, that's not good. Oh, wait, what the hell happened there? Oh, great. That was a poisoned whatever bat. Oh, but that's no good. Hide! Ah, orb leveling. That'll help me, actually. Alright, Oh, cool. So you can only upgrade... Ooh, that's interesting. Sprint up walls, auto-evade attacks and traps while sprint... Nice! Trample enemies and burst through doors while sprinting. Sounds good to me. Oh, now I can... Okay, I gotcha. Mine, oh, mine. Chugga, 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 chugga. Alright, so that was worth it, I think. Oh, wait, the door's there too? Jeez. Oh, portion of invisibility. Okay. Alright, so at least I know what this is. Oh, why did I do that? Oh well, that's fine. Alright, I think... Is this level 3? I think it is. Yeah, alright. Farther than I've ever been. Okay then. Oh, what the? Oh, jeez. Not going back there. Oh, wow. We're leveling already, huh? I will take it. Down, down in the air. Wow, that one came out of nowhere. Heavy lifting. Or focus strike. Let's do focus strike. And strength plus one. There we go. Ah, nice! Eat shit! Ah, shit! Stop! Oh, man, okay. Heal that shit up, man. There we go. Oh, what's this? Hey, buddy. How to fight, how to improve myself, help me to forget. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. Seek your wisdom. Oh, and... do anything for me, huh? Teach me how to fight. Oh, nice. Nice. Downward thrust sounds good to me. What do I have, actually? I have a knife. Dagger skill. Down, blah, blah. Rush forward and a flying kick. Fuck yeah, let's do it. And dagger storm. Down, da-da. Or da-da, boop. Oh, jeez. God, this is worse than the fighting game. Oh, man. Lunge forward and then back. Rapidly stabbing twice. Keep attacking for a flurry. Down, attack, attack. Okay, let's do it. Nice. Help me improve myself. Oh, damn it. I didn't know I could do these other things. All right, well, thanks, bro. Appreciate that. All right, so what is it? Down, lift it. Wow, oh, that's so cool. Oh, that's badass. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck. What the hell triggered that? Son of a bitch, little slime or something? Ah, you shit. Shitbags. Oh, you guys suck so much. Oh, damn it. Alright, well, that's cool. Man, super careful about all of this shit. Wow. Is that a beard that I have? Or is that just my chainmail? Oh, that's just my chainmail. Okay. Alright, well, there we go. Clear a potion of poison. Alright, good to know. Oh, jeez. Alright, so I can hang on the edge. Ow! Come on, I wasn't even in... Oh, box. Ooh. Damn it. Damn it. Ooh, wow, that's a badass hammer. What do we got? Sledgehammer of rending. Sounds good. Runic Crusher. I will take it. Magic 101. Do I have a heal? Regenerate. Sounds good to me. That shit. Ow. Bastard. Yeah. Oof. Oh, oh, this doesn't look good. Alright. Elevator up. Ah, oh, shit. Poison. Oh, damn it. Come on. Oh, come back here. Come back here, you some bitch. Alright. Strength and speed, please. Thank you.
It tingles.
Alright, let's see if I can do this without killing myself. Quack. Oh, no corpse. Boo. Ah, this is very net hacky. I love it. I love it. Let's see. Can I get up around? Yes, I can. Let's go check it out. Mindful of traps. Whoa. Nice. Yeah. Eat that shit. Oh, that guy. Ah, no corpse. Bastard. Warm and fizzy. Alright, so I can't just oh, wait. Yeah, I can. Alright, so I'm not sure what that... Oh, that gave me health. I see. Ah, yeah, what you got, huh? Oh, I'm probably gonna die. Oh no, managed to pull it out somehow. Torch. So wait, can I throw a torch? Ah, I can. Nice. Alright, was there anything else up here? Oh yeah, to the right, dumbass. Come on. Oh. Yeah. Oh, careful now. Don't be jumping around. Oh, there's the thing too. Nice. Nice. Ooh, what do we got there? Oops. A decorated mask, which isn't as good as whatever I've got. Alright, let's get the fuck out. Oh, well, he just slaughtered something. Yeah. Eat shit, you son of a bitch. Die, please? You're gonna die for me? Yeah, you are. What do we got up here? Magical combat sounds good to me. Heals. Yes, please. Thank you. And I can't... Oh, I see. I didn't have... I got it. I'm so smart. No, I'm not. Never mind. Generate, I've already got, and I can't learn anything because I ain't got no learning points. I see. Okay. All right, let's get rid of that then. chest. What do we got here? Where's Pete? No, no, thank you. Nothing up there. Smack. Oh, cool. I can fucking... Can I actually smash this thing open? Like, nice. That's cool. That's cool. I like that. Alright, what do we got here? Inky potion. Oh, okay. Potion of poison, it seems. Yeah, what you got, you fuck. Alright, getting very, very slightly better at combat. Whoa, look out for that shit. Alright, is that guy gonna fuck off, or is he gonna come down here and try to get me? Yeah, that's what I thought. You stay the fuck up there. Alright, so I'm getting bunches of cash. Didn't give me anything that time. Ooh. And I can't roll. Alright, so that's a bad idea to go for that then. Whatever that potion is, it'll have to wait. Am I gonna be able to get to that? Oh yeah, there's an elevator, okay. Nice. You ain't a poet, dummy. Oh, I tried to. Nice. Nice. Oop. Oop. Okay. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna try to relegate my diet to just slimes here and see what happens. Alright, well, let's see what we got here. Can I use any of this? No. I ain't got no learning points. Interesting. Alright, so fuck that. Oh, jeez, okay. Alright, so that thing doesn't crush me. Alright, let's do free run this time, and focus strike, why not?
So shiny.
That's cool. I like that. Oh, I can even... Oh, that's super cool. I love it. I can just book the fuck around everywhere. Alright, so here's the... That didn't do anything for me. Alright, so I don't really understand that yet. Oh, look out now, please. Thank you.
Get over here.
Blah. Whoop. Oh, bastard. Oh, turn around. Ah, fuck. Well, shit, that didn't quite work out how I wanted. No biggie. Bastard. Come on, you fucker. Ah! Well, that's one way to do it. Shit. Oh, jeez. Out of nowhere again. Ooh. Yeah. Ugh. Gosh. poisoned. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna eat that then. All right, so one learning point. Raise dead vampires. Yep. Cool. All right, so I can't quite get up there. Oh, jeez. Ah! Come on! Fucking hell. Oh, man. This roll, not roll thing is starting to get to me a little bit. Wait, what was that? Nice. All right. Oh, what? All right. Be a little careful on them jumps. Shit. Nice. Oh, nice. Okay. I gotcha. Because of the torch. That's funny. That's funny. I like it. Oh. Ow. Oh, you shitbag. Oh. Come on now. Come on. Let's be reasonable here. All right, I'm going to try to restrict my diet to bats here and see if that does anything. There we go. All right, now we're talking. Robe of reflection, no thanks. Ah, take that, you fuck. I see you, bro. Ow. Oof. Oh, he's got a pretty big axe there. Yeah, take that, shitbag. Ah, we're leveling. Fantastic. Flip! Alright, so just for my... You can. Okay, so it's like Spelunky in that you can climb down in there. Okay, good to know. Good to know. Damn mouse. Oh, he's dead. Serves him right. Oop. Ah! Shitbag. Nice. Good shooting. Oop. didn't really mean to do that, but whatever. Headed up here. Up here? Okay. That's it, huh? Alright. Take that as a good sign to get the fuck out. Huh. There's not really anything down here. Okay, whatever. Hmm. Ow. Surface. There you go. Hey.
Hey, you damn piranha.
Ow. Shh, bag. Come here.
Yeah.
Eat it. Alright, what do we got here? A corrosive breastplate of the snake. No. No, thank you. Alright, so one more bat. And that might do something for me, I don't know. Clean chainmail versus clean chainmail. But they look different, which is cool. I like that. Yeah, alright, let's see what happens. Seem a little lighter. Ah, okay, so eat five of the same thing and you get some cool shit. That's neat. I can get down with that. And I'll almost have it again, huh? Oh, he didn't leave it. Oh, I didn't leave a corpse from an asshole. Come on, leave a corpse so I can eat you. All right, what do we got here? Dark arts. Oh, can you give me vampirism, perhaps? Yes, you can. All right, so now I'm doing okay. Let's not freak it up. Yeah, fucking rat. Welcome back. Ooh, a glowing axe, huh? Sounds good to me. Give me that shit. Oh, death count? I don't know. I lost count after like five. Alright, let's see what we got here. Let's do free run, I suppose. And luck. Why not? Alright, so I've got 3 of 5 for pink. And yeah, I think you were right about eating 5 things, but it has to be 5 of the same thing. Otherwise, I don't think anything happens. So I did eat 5 bats, and that gave me super jump power, so... You know. There's something to that. Oh. Oh, no, 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 don't crush him, don't... Okay, he left a corpse, that's fine. That's fine. One more and we'll see what happens with this. Ah, shit. I don't have anything I can throw at him, do I? Or... Boosh! That's something. Yeah, no, 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 come back here, you shitbag! I'll put you out of your misery. There. Oh, and his corpse is weighing it down, nice. Oh, now it's not, though. Alright, careful now. Oh, that's right, I'm... Oh, shit! That was a potion of regeneration, okay. Oh, yeah, nice. Ow! Oh, fuck that. Oh, Jesus, so dangerous. Oh, God! No! Come on! Ah! Epic fucking traps, God damn it. Well, shit. Was going so well. Looks like I got a poison dagger there. Alright, we'll try the green goo. We'll see if we can get anything out of that. There. Ow, bastard, come here. Ah! Jeez. What an asshole. Stop that shit. Oh, he's gonna do it again, isn't he? Yeah, got you that time, bitch. Oops. Come on, no, no, no. Pick that thing up. There we go. We're gonna toss this shit at that guy. Eat it. Mana potion. Ah, damn it. Ugh. I needed that. Well, actually, no, I didn't, I guess. Oh, jeez. Careful now. Clear potion. Okay. Let's see what this thing is. Whoa. Yeah. Alright, so the thing's there, but I didn't get the orb of leveling yet.
punk.
Okay, so that's my taunt. All right. Huh. Huh. All right, where are we headed? Over here, I guess. Oh, I can hear it. Yeah, fuck off. Give me that potion back. Oh, out there. Oops. Yoink! Alright, strength and speed.
Like a boss.
Anything else cool? Oh! Are you serious? Suppose I just could have climbed up that ledge, huh? Good to know. Oh, well, I've got two potions then. So I have learned that you can break these potions just by tossing them twice. Oh! Ow, hey, come back, you fucker. Oh, this isn't gonna end well. Ah! Oh, come on, are you serious? Boo! Oh, wow. This is kind of sad. Yeah, probably. You're correct about that. Let's see. Let's get this. Maybe I can get a fish bonus or something. This isn't looking good. Oh, that's super bad. Run, motherfucker. Oh. Alright, can I kill this guy without falling down there? Probably not. I'm not going to risk it. Fuck it. Oh, how am I going to... Oh. Ah! Damn it. Oh, man. These levels are awesome. Great generation on them, but jeez, that is fucking rough. All right, what else we got here? Oh. What? Fucking explosive traps. Yeah. Yo. Jeez. All right. So we got a lantern in that. Oh shit, what did I throw at him? Pink potion, it looked like. Oh, nice. Ba-ba-da-da.
It tingles.
Alright, so I don't have... There we go. Alright, let's try bats again. I liked having that jump power. Yeah, eat that shit. Ooh, excuse me now. Let's just ride the sun up. What do we got? A good longsword versus an axe of some nature. Axe of force. All right. Well, let's hang on to that axe of force. All right. Where are we headed up here? Down. Oh, that's not gonna end well. Oh, F off with that shit. Please go out. Can I not? I can't stop, drop, and roll. God damn it. Son of a... Whoa. Can I throw this? Oh, nice. Cool. That was actually pretty cool. Can I eat it? Yeah. All right. Oh, cool. That's pretty awesome. Whoa. Wow. That's neat. That's a good spell to have. Alright, so we got spikes there. Oh, alright. Alright, but I can't learn anything from this book since I don't have a learning point. Okay, I'm starting to get this. So that being the case, let's fuck that and pick this up. Ah! Potion of Burning. That was a white potion, right? Is there something down here I can throw this at? Oh, fantastic. I can't do anything with this. Wait, now it's a thing of dark arts? The hell? Plate mail, awful speed, okay. Ooh, hey, look at that. Strength and speed.
I know I'm mine.
So does that mean I've got a learning point? Okay, I gotcha, I gotcha. Let's see, haste, temporal step, or undo. That's interesting, but I don't think I'd actually be able to effectively use it. How about haste? Haste sounds good. Can I? Oh, I can. That's so cool. I like that. Man, kudos on the fucking physics on this. This is pretty good. Holy shit. Potion of Lightning, okay. Slowly but surely identifying this shit. Which almost necessarily means I'm gonna die in a horrible fashion very soon. Okay, so now I can get the fuck out of here, pretty much explore this level. Just for grins. I guess I didn't really need to do that. That rat dead? Yes, it is. Okay. Oh! Whoa, there goes that torch. Can I, relight it? Yeah, I can. Nice. Fantastic. Alright, so now my torch is out, huh? Ah! Cool. That's goddamn scary. What you got? Ah! Oh. Alright, let's just eat this bat, I guess. And we'll eat this right away, why not? Yeah, eat it. Yeah, take that, you shitbag. I'm not sure what that did.
You're dead.
Yeah, really? I'm dead, huh? You wanna take a bet on that? Oh shit. Oh, I'm probably dead. Oh. Okay, well, glad I didn't take a bet on that. Son of a bitch. Alright, that's cool. I'm getting more consistently to level 2 at least. Oh boy. That's funny. That is funny. Ah, shit, I missed.
I see you.
Ah! Ah! Ha! 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 Take that, you shitbag. Oop. Oop. Careful now. Oop. Whoa, what happened down there? That's neat. I'm just gonna wait for that to clear the fuck out if it can. There we go. Thank you. That was pretty cool. Can I No, I can only kind of drop it. If I could turn that lantern off so it doesn't expend itself. Ah! That was fun. Alright, didn't expect that to happen, but that's cool. Knocked over a fucking torch with that bottle. That was it for that guy. I like it. Oh! Oh shit. Alright, so I'm not eating anything yet. Rogue Legacy, yeah? Kind of, I guess. Oh shit, why am I... Oh, am I poisoned? The fuck? When did I get poisoned? Weird. Alright, try not to... Oh, jeez! Wow, okay. Oh, my god. Wow, except I'm much better at Rogue Legacy. Holy crap. Okay. Okay, so I can roll with this guy at least. Oh, wait, get out of there.
Someone there.
Nope, no one's here. Fuck off, please. Ah, they're pretty good at pursuit there. Oh. Yeah, you guys want some? Come get it. What do we got here? A little goo? That's not gonna do anything for me. A sharp bardige. Yeah, alright, let's take that. Oh jeez. Okay. What do you think, huh? Come on! What kind of bullshit is that? Alright, well, I didn't want that level anyways. Fuck it. What kind of shit do I have here? Oh, a stick of light. Woo! Yeah. You want some of this? Come get it. Yeah, you do. Eat that shit, you bastards. Oh! Oh! Huh. Hit. Nothing down here, huh? Oops. Ow. Ah, you shitbag. Whoa. Yeah. Oh, health potion. Come on. Oh. Oh, fuck. That's funny. And this has all sorts of death in it, but it... At least it's deserved. Alright, so don't stand on the other side of a door. Next to an angry orc or whatever the fuck it is. Yeah, come here. Got a hammer. Fucking hammer your skull in, you shitbag. Speaking of skulls, take that. And that. And that. Oh, ugh. Give me that, though. This is gonna take all my skill. I think I'm in the poison for that. Oh shit. What happened there? The fuck? Deceased. Wow, that's fucking... That's fucking helpful. God damn it. Alright. Hey, lucky. Nice. What the hell that did? Wait, what do we got here? We got a dull machete or a chainmail of heat. Nope. Oh. This guy got something to say. Got something to say to me, you stupid fuck? Huh. Hammer for your face, you fuck. Yeah, eat that shit. So I don't think I ever figured out what this did. Leave a corpse, thank you. So wait, is my weapon a buzzing mallet? Okay, I'm guessing that's enchanted. Yeah, it must be. Alright, that's good. Oops. Oh, ow. Oh, you shitbag. Come on! Ah, I can't even run properly. The fuck is going on here? Yeah, you... Oh, you bastard. Come on, you shitbag. Take some point... Oh, sure, okay. Great. I'm glad I threw a potion of regeneration at him. I mean, I guess that's one way to do it, but geez. That's kind of bullshit.
Get over here.
Yeah, no, you first, fucker. Eat shit. I don't want your corpse, I want to open the door. Oh, yeah, what you got, huh? I didn't leave a corpse from the asshole. Ow. Ow! Shitbag! Ugh! Nice. Maybe I shouldn't have tried to go for him. What do we got here? Smooth robe. Nope. That a purple? Aha! Ha! That guy dead? Must be. Oh, I see. Okay, he triggered that. Ah, stupid fucker. Hit. Jump. Thank you. Let's get the fuck out of here. Man, all these guys got mad ups jumping three times their height. Can I get up the... I'm gonna try it. Nice. Okay. Not sure what that did, if anything. Ooh. That's... Oh. Okay. Well, am I gonna be able to... Yep. Okay. Yeah, what you got, fucker, huh? You want some potion in your... Oh, shit. Damn it! There's gotta be another way I can identify that without just totally destroying myself. Gotta be another way. Nice. Splat. That's not. Oh, wow. Well, that's gonna explode. Oh, shit. No, don't. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh! Yes, very good. Fucking roll jump right up into that shit. This is a good idea. This is great. This is very good. Oh wow, okay. There we go. Yeah, eat it, shitbag rat. Oh. Nice. very good. Oh, what the? Ah, now the water's poisoned. Beautiful. I like it.
I'm the best.
I am the best. Thank you. Ooh, easy now. Ah! Hit. Alright, we got a bunch of corpses down there. It's... yeah, the difference between this and Mario 64? I'm actually good at Mario 64. Oh, alright, what do we got? Can I toss this at this guy and see what happens here? Maybe a potion of... oh, well. Good work. Good work. Hit. I've got the wrong color now. Okay, that's fine. Oh, jeez. Okay, I wasn't sure how far I could make it with this thing. What do we got here? Venomous hatchet versus, this is a hatchet of light. Okay, well, let's take this instead then. Hit. 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 Oh, jeez, you serious? There we go. Oh, beautiful. All right, let's just give all the enemies... fucking run, you asshole. Ha! Oh, shitbag. Ah! Asshole? You shitbag. Yeah! Come at me with one leg, you fucking gimp. Yeah, eat that shit. Asshole. There, they can eat his corpse for a while. Oh, there's a chest down there. You know what? Forget it. Forget it. We're not gonna go for it. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Ooh, nope. Oh, well, okay. A little poke in the back of the head and that'll do it. Well, I guess the good thing about these runs is that they're extremely short. Oh, shit. Alright, just gonna Mario the hell out of this then. There. What we got here? Plate mail or reflection? No thanks. Ah! Oh, I'm standing on his corpse. Nice. Nice, that's cool. I like that. Something that actually helps me. Ow! Jeez, come on! How the hell? Oh jeez, this is one pixel high that I can't see. Fuck. Oh, great. Oh, shit. And that's- oh! Fantastic. I am probably gonna die. Okay, so they're invulnerable when they've got the strength potion. That's good to know. I suppose I was too, though, so should have known that from before. There. Get out of there. Fucking fish. Okay, so I can get up there, though. Yeah, orb of leveling. Woo!
Give me power.
Whoa, jeez. Eat that. One of two people streaming. I wonder if it's that other dude from before then, huh? More likely than not. Oh, are you gonna climb up here? Climb up and get some of this shit? Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, what you got, you fuck? Yeah! My mad combat skills, you shitbags. Oh, hey, you want some? Come get it. Come get it with no arms. There we go. Oop. Hmm. Oh, is it? Oh, I bet that's rotten by now. Fuck it. Wait, so can I... Can I learn shit? Like, hammer skill point 19? How is that fair? Oh, I see. The more I use it. Ah, that's cool. I like that. Improve just by using them. I see. Very neat. So, can I do anything with this? No. Okay. Well, that's neat. Yeah, I think that's the guy. Popped in for a quick sec. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's not good. Alright, one more run for tonight, then we'll call it. Son of a bitch. Better make it a good one. Not like hammers, that's fine. Not really a fan of hammers. Yeah, I can give you a poke. Try to jump at me, bro. Oh, what the shit was that? Asshole. Huh. Oh, okay, that was bullshit. One more run. That was bullshit. Oops. Ugh. Deadly distance or temporal tricks. All right, well, let's do deadly distance, I guess. Frost bolts! Yay!
Get over here.
Yeah, no, you first, you fuck. Yeah, eat that shit. I don't know, that's a good question. If I identify one and then get another one, I'll try that out. Whoa, that guy's dead. I do like the interplay of different environmental... Wait. Oh, I see that thing. Okay. Wow, everything can touch off traps. Ooh. You shitbag. Fucking shitbag fish. Get out of here. I suppose I would have to break it somehow. Oh, well, there's a potion of regeneration. First fucker. There we go. Ah, balls. That's so cool that I can break the rocks, though. Can I not? There we go. Ow, you bastard, come here. Yeah, you pay attention to him, I'll just fucking slaughter you from behind. Oh, hey, potion of regeneration, I can try it out if I find some water. Shit. Come here, you. All right, I gotta take a quick break. Be right back. Alright, let's finish this. Oops. Finish this off here. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, jeez. That's fucking dangerous. Oh, oh. Yeah, eat shit, bastard. Oh, I hope that doesn't crush the gold, too, does it? No, it doesn't. Alright. That guy's jumping around. I like that. Oh, wait, I've got Frostbolt. Ooh, I should use that. Oh, or you can just jump into spikes for me if you really want to. Come on. Boom! Oh, take that, you shitbag! Awesome. Well, geez, what if I... Oh! Shit. Oh, man. That's too dangerous. Alright, so I've got a potion regenerator. Oh, there's some water over there. I could try it over there. Alright, let's see here. I can't learn anything, though. Damn it. Alright, so if I drop this... Oh, fuck you, you stupid rat. Drop it in there? I don't know. Let's see what happens. Ow. Yeah, fuck you. Damn, whatever you fuck you are, troll or whatever. No, no, come here, shitbag. Kill you dead. Oh, unlucky. That doesn't sound good. Alright, so it looks like it doesn't do anything. That being the case, I'm gonna fucking drink this shit. Ugh. It was a good thought, though. Definitely a good thought. Wow, look at that. That's awesome. Meal finds itself on your chin and clothes. Oh, I see. Well, I don't know if that did anything. Oh, I can drop down like that. That's neat. That shares a bit of spelunky right there. That's good. Alright, so can I intercept this guy? Oh. Oh, shit. Come on, invisibility. Fuck right off with that bullshit. Alright, so he's not so invisible when he's jumping around like a fucking circus clown here. Eat shit. Another potion regeneration. Hell yeah. Take it. Ah! Oh. Come over here, you shitbag. There. I got him. Potion invisibility. Oops. Oh, that was fucking stupid. Poison ball of goo. No, I don't think I'll be eating that one. Oh! Oh no! No, come on! Not on my best fucking run of the night! Oh, you stupid pile of ass. Shit. Well, it kind of crashed, so... So I'm going to have to call it for tonight. Damn it. All right, well, this is actually a lot of fun. So we're going to continue this next time. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Catacomb Kids is a lot of fun now that I can actually play it. I mean, not play it well by any stretch of the imagination, but whatever. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.